I believe tonight, as we offer our condolences and we commemorate the life of Leo Moll, we are in the most beautiful place in all of Canada. A beautiful place that has been created with its natural beauty by God and its artistic and creative beauty by Leo Moll.